How to change dataset properties for a Power BI telemetry app in Power BI. If you need to change anything related to the data loading of a Power BI app on Business Central Telemetry, you need to find the workspace for the report. So in the Power BI portal, you go to the workspaces menu and search for the report, and there you would find the underlying workspace, which is where the dataset and the report objects are stored. So here I have Business Central Telemetry, the telemetry app, my workspace for that. You can see all the four artifacts: administration report, error report, performance report, and usage report, and the dataset that is the data foundation for all of these. So in case I need to change who is refreshing or the refresh rate or anything, this is where it happens. I click the more options here, and then I go to settings, and in this settings menu, I can now change whoever is refreshing under data source credentials, edit credentials, and now I can change my credentials here. Or if I need to change the refresh rate of the report, I go to the refresh menu and change how often the report should refresh, as well as notifications of refresh errors. You can set that here as well.